Issue with that, I still get your ankle.
What?
I still kick your ankle.
Yeah, but you can either go underneath it and miss it completely,
yeah.
Or kick my knee. Or kick my knee.
No cheeseburgers, chicken pad thai, all day, shrimp dumpling. Thank you.
36. Sure. April 6 all day.
Huh?
April 6 all day.
April 6, baby, we're killing it. Hometown turf, yeah?
Yeah.
Got me here dying.
Oh. Got one round grappling, just one round grappling.
I go with Jason when I want to fight. Because I had to fight him.
Coming up, guys. Let's get big partners to help these guys get ready perfectly. All right, guys.
We're going loud. It's loud.
That guy wants to be in here.
Hard work on three. Hard work on three. One, two, three.
Make sure you're out here to help each other.
I got barks.
I hurt each other.
Come on, bro.
Let's jump this one.
Yeah.
Dude, what is this?
Hey, crime.
So look, all the showboating and showboating and the other crap aside, it's a big blessing to be able to come down here, learn from the best of the world, punch him in the head, get punched in the head a little bit.
You're getting better.
Getting better every day.
I can't take it easy on him. And this guy eats zebras alive. So
keep ducking.
I ain't messing with these Nigerians. These Nigerians out here kind of strong.
You thought I was finna
what? They're eating raw meat and shit, so I ain't gonna mess with them.
Oh, yo, word, yo. I know you caught down Tate. This big baby was trying to muscle me up. I had to tell that nigga, nah, not today. Baby.
Rochester's fine, as you heard.
Word, hey, gang.
Yeah, that was a good session today, man.
Yo, bro, fucking awesome, dog. Ain't nothing like getting in here with your wolves. I swear to God, like, coaching is everything, and you know what I mean, the game plan, the strategy. But, you know, even as the coaches, it's nothing better than getting with your teammates, pushing each other, trying to kill each other. Like, man, that's where that real grind come in, and I love the squad. Yeah.